Part 21, percentages. You will find this on page 26 in the Namibia Mathematics Grade 9 textbook, Y equals MX plus C to Success. Let's look at the first one, expressing one quantity as a percentage of another, therefore making a percentage. You just take the first amount out of the second amount and you multiply by 100%. Remember, A and B must be in the same unit. Okay, example 27. What percentage is 2 centimeter of 50 centimeter? So just write the 2 over the 50. Because the units are the same, they cancel out. Then multiply by 100%. And then I'm getting an answer of 4%. Your answer must have the percentage sign. It is possible to have a percentage more than 100%. Keep it in mind. Okay. I want you to stop the video and I want you to do number A as well as number E. As soon as you are finished, you can continue with the video. Okay, let's start. Try now 27. Okay, so if we start with the first one, number A. Express the first number as a percentage of the second, giving your answer to the nearest one decimal place where necessary. Okay, so it's 4 out of 20, so it's just 4 divided by 20, multiply 100%, and that will give me an answer of 20%. Okay, if I look at number E, it's the first one out of the second one. So you must put the 50 on top. And if you multiply it with 100%, you will get 166.7%. Can you remember what I said? It is possible to have a percentage more than 100%. Okay. Let's look at number example 28. What percentage is 45 minutes of 2 hours? Now, what is the problem? The units are different. So what must we first do? We must make the units the same. So to take hours to minutes, we must multiply by 60. And that's 120 minutes. So then it's the 45 divide the 120. Okay, and then I multiply 100% and I get 37.5%. Okay. So let's do, you can stop again the video and then you do for me in example 20, number A and number C. Okay. I think I'm going to, rather we did in minute one, so let's leave number C and we rather just do number A and number B. Try now 28. Okay, let's continue. Try now 28. Okay, in this case, they are saying 20 centimeters of 5 meters. Now, I don't know if you can still remember my tables. So it was, I'm just going to show you, kilometers, meters, centimeters, millimeters. This was 3 zeros, this was 2 zeros, and this was 1. If you go to this side, you multiply. And if you come back, what are you going to do? You are going to divide. So if I go from meters and I go to centimeters, I must multiply by 100. So in this case, I'm going to just say 5 multiply 100, and that will give me 500 centimeters. Okay, so I'm going to say 20 divide 500, and I'm going to multiply it with 100%. And that is going to give me an answer of 4%. Okay. Let's just make space for the next one. Okay, that was number A. Okay, let's do number B. So we are still busy with try now 28. So if we look at number B, Then it was 25 gram of 400. Oh, this is a nice one because it's also in gram. So basically, I can just take the 25 and I put it over the 400 and I just multiply it by 100%, and that's going to give me an answer of 6.25%. So just remember to make your units the same. If you want to make milliliters or liters to milliliters, you will just multiply 1,000. So first make your units the same. Okay, let's look at the practical sum. Nianel scored 35 out of 40 in a mathematics test. What was her percentage? So it's 35 divide 40 times 100%, and I just get her percentage. Okay, let's just do one, which we end the session with doing one. Okay, and I think you can just do for me number three, a practical one. Okay, try now 29, number 3. They say express 165 meters as a percentage of 3 kilometers. So it's 165 meters as a percentage of 3 kilometers. Now, can you still remember my table? I'm just going to write it again. Kilometers, meters, centimeters, millimeters. There is 3 zeros, there is 2 zeros, and there is 1 zero. Going to this side, multiply, coming back, divide. So if I want to take kilometers to meters, I will multiply by 1,000. So it's 3 multiply 1,000, and that will give me 3,000 meters. So basically, I will just say 165 divide 3,000, and then to make it a percentage, I multiply by 100%, and that is going to give me an answer of 5.5%.